everyone. Praise the Lord. Today's Bible verse comes from Matthew chapter 21 verse 22. And whatever you ask in prayer, you will receive if you have faith. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Father, we come to you in prayer in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and we ask for new deliverance, new life, new breath, and fresh power in our minds, souls, and bodies. You make all things new. All things are possible with you, God. You said that we will receive whatever we ask in prayer if we have faith. Lord, infuse into our hearts a fresh provision of faith. May your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, today and every day. Amen.